The big news update from Tesla Giga Berlin is Tesla's planned battery factory at Giga Berlin, and Tesla is getting good support from local politicians. Brandenburg's Prime Minister Woidke says it's a positive news and welcomes Tesla's planned battery factory. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. If you are here first time, please take a moment, subscribe to our channel, ring the bell. And if you find this report helpful and informative, please give us an upload, like this, and give us thumbs up and share in social media. We would greatly appreciate, and that will be a great help. So for Dietmar Woidke, Tesla's plan to build a battery factory in Grünheide, in addition to car production, is a quote-unquote positive news. This means that the politicians in Germany are supporting, and despite all the noise in the media that things may be delayed, and even if there's delayed, there is a due process they follow, Tesla and politicians follow, for to do the approvals as much as possible. And in this report, after I present you the news, I'm going to also tell you what can possibly speed things up in Germany. So Brandenburg's Prime Minister Dietmar Woidke from the SPD party has been pleased about the plans of US electric car maker Tesla for a battery factory in Grünheide, even if the start of the car factory could be delayed. Here's a quote. The application, which Tesla will soon have submitted, changed, expanded to include the construction of a battery factory, is a positive news for the country, said Woidke of the German press agency. It's an additional investment that Tesla has obviously decided to make here. Handelsblatt reports that the car company Tesla is the plans of the US electric car manufacturer to build a battery cell factory in Grünheide near Berlin are taking already shape. As the Brandenburg's Ministry of Environment announced on Tuesday evening, the company has informed the approval authority that the application for approval for the Gigafactory is to be changed. So Tesla is not submitting a new application for the battery factory, but the application for the Gigafactory Berlin is to be changed, and accordingly Tesla is striving to change the existing application for approval due to procedural aspects and Tesla's wish to bring further improvements to the automobile factory into the current process. The amended application also includes the construction and operation of a battery cell production factory, it said, but because application documents for the project must now be reinterpreted, there is a risk of delays and at the later start of production. So far, Tesla had only submitted one application, one major application. I'm not talking about the provisional applications that were approved and got Tesla Giga Berlin where it is now. But so far, Tesla had only submitted one major application for a car factory, the final approval of which has not yet been received, which means Tesla therefore builds at its own risk through several early approvals. The company had applied for the plant to start production in July 2021. So this is what Woidke refers to, saying that the application which Tesla will have submitted, changed, expanded to include the construction of a battery factory, is positive news for the country, said Woidke of the German press agency. It's an additional investment that Tesla has obviously decided to make here. And even though the factory could be delayed, but it's still a positive news. The car factory Tesla is kind of, the German media Automobile Woch says, is threatened with a later start because of this application and therefore the process that is going to go through this changed application. So far, this July was planned for the first rolling off of the Model Y electric crossover. However, according to the State Environment Agency, the application for environmental approval will probably have to be publicly interpreted again, because Tesla also wants to include the construction and operation of a battery factory. You remember when the Tesla applied for the car company, the state environment agency, had the public hearing and so on for Tesla, for the local people to have discussed it and met in public, discussed all questions, including water question and so on. It is there now. Tesla has to go through the same thing because basically Tesla is going to build a second factory. I don't know how big it will be, but Elon Musk indicated with the numbers that when it reaches its capacity, currently it will be the world's largest electric car battery factory in the world. So it is therefore unclear when the missing final approval for the project will come for the Giga Berlin. Tesla is currently building through early approvals, like I said, for individual construction steps. Now, if this additional investment now flows into the permit application, it goes without saying that the application documents must be revised, and then the approval authorities have the last word, said Woidke. We are well advised to do everything we can to ensure that the entire permit for car production in Grünheide runs in a large, legally secure manner. The further process is currently being discussed, he also said. Friends, Tesla is preparing for a possible delay at Giga Berlin. The annual report for the first quarter states that the project is on track to begin production and deliveries by the end of 2021. See, it's not July 2021 anymore, but quote unquote, by the end of 2021. The carmaker had announced that it wanted to start production as soon as possible this year with the future application for a battery factory. Tesla had made a record profit in the first quarter. Now, the trust is very important in this thing. An environmental minister emphasizes trust, reports the Automobile Vogue. Brandenburg's environment minister, Axel Vogel, says he has confidence in the U.S. electric car manufacturer Tesla, despite the temporary laying of pipes without a permit. Above all else, I have confidence that Tesla's quality management has often improved, said the Green politician on Wednesday in the state parliament in Potsdam. In response to a question from left MP Christian Gorke, the minister commented that Tesla had laid underground pipes without a permit. Vogel pointed out that it should have been an error by Tesla. According to company sources, the car manufacturer assumed that the laying of underground lines above the groundwater level would be covered by an early approval from July 2020. The relocation was discovered in March during an inspection of the Oderspree district. Early approval followed in April. Now, leftists seem to be a little skeptical. The minister said the work could have taken only a few days. He was convinced that relocation would not have gone undetected for several weeks without approval through regular checks. The parliamentary group on the left pointed out that Tesla had started stress testing for stakes last year despite the lack of the necessary approval. Tesla has obviously and repeatedly built without a permit, and the environment minister does not react indignantly, but takes the company against criticized left-wing parliamentary group leader Sebastian Walter. The left-wing parliamentary group applied to the Ministry of the Environment for inspection of the files, according to its own statement, report the DPA agency. Now, despite the delay in the application interpretations, Tesla is planning to start production this year. As originally planned, Tesla will not be able to build the first cars in plant in Grünheide in July, but the electric car company manufacturer still has the goal of starting production this year. So we should brace for a little delay. The U.S. electric car manufacturer also wants to quickly start car production with future application for a battery factory in Grünheide, but it's planning a delay, and if the very probable rescheduling of the application for approval of the project should be necessary, it would be still our goal to start production as soon as possible this year, it said on Wednesday in company circles. So now, what can possibly speed up the process? It is possible, says Tobias Lind, who provides daily Tesla information from Grünheide. He says it is possible that only the changes will go through the new participation and only objections about the changes would be accepted. That could speed up the process. but it would still need 4 weeks of public documents and additional 4 weeks of objections. Tobias also says they already did many changes before, meaning Tesla, but this new change will require new public participation. This means new public hearing. The participation process could take up to 3 months. July now is unrealistic, says Tobias Lind, but not impossible. Again, July now is unrealistic, but not impossible. In the meantime, friends, Brandenburg Minister President has expressed his delight at the plans of Tesla for battery factory in Grünheide. Brandenburg's Environment Minister Woidke said, above all, I also have confidence that Tesla quality management has frequently improved. Well, let me know your thoughts on this. What do you think? Do you think it's realistic that Tesla will start the production of Model Y in July and still work on the battery plant? I think it's going to be interesting to watch. Friends, this is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel. Give us an upload if you found this informative, and also like this video, share in social media. You will help to inform more people about Tesla electric cars and put it in front of more people and speed up the transition to electrification of mobility. And have a great day. God bless you. I look forward to reading your comments. Please also subscribe us in Twitter, and also we're hiring more Tesla reporters if anyone is interested. Have a great day, and peace be with all of you.